thought you might like to see a dog that doesn't know how to ride a skateboard, how to introduce it to the dog. This is Maisie. I already know that she's a pretty confident dog. She's 4 years old and she's one of my agility dogs. So I've already helped build up her confidence, so I'm not too worried. If I were, I would have this on carpet or on grass so that it doesn't roll. But for now, I'm just going to stop it with my foot and get her used to putting her front paws on it. And if she handles that well, I'll let her get used to having her front paws on it while it rolls. Okay, Maisie? Come here.
She's already seen Mick do this. I'm gonna just put some treats in my hand. Get my clicker ready. Oh! Give her a treat just for holding her paws on it. Let's see.
Here goes it. We've dropped one. Come around here. Come on. Hey, that's pretty good. Good girl. See if we can get her facing you. There we go. This is all I want right now. I want her to get used to the thing. Whoa! What happened? That was fancy. It's gonna be chaos. That's okay. Yes! Oh my goodness! I don't know if you could see that. But it was rolling, she had two paws on it, and she lifted her hind legs and put all four paws on it. I cannot believe it. And luckily I was ready. I had my clicker in my hand, and even though I didn't expect it, I was able to click and treat.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, come on, come on.
Much, but that really encouraged me.
Let's get put your paws up.
Yes. I decided I just wanted two paws. Yes. Oh, that's so good. That's really good. After she gets used to this, I will reward her. I will lure her forward.
Did you get bonked?
Come around here.
She always wants to go that way.
I'm blocking it with both feet here. Let's see if I can get her to come at it this way. Toss. Put your claws up.
Ah! Come on, come on. Yes!
You know what? It was moving and she put her front paws on it while it was in motion, and I hope I clicked that behavior. I was trying. Even though it shot out from under her, wanted to reward the putting of two paws on it. Anyway, this is going really fast, which it will if you have a very confident dog who's not afraid of stuff moving and falling and bonking them in the head, you know? What they call temperamentally a hard dog. She didn't come that way. She was a little more fearful and cautious, I should say. She was a little more cautious and sensitive, and it took a while to build up her confidence. For example, she was afraid. She's one of those dogs that didn't like the teeter, that kind of thing. And now, of course, she races to the end of the teeter, and bam, she's cool. But, right, Maisie? You're my good girl? But partly it's maturity, and partly it's just the confidence of working with stuff and realizing she's okay. And I didn't make a big deal about it when she was fearful. Just comforted her a little bit, and then asked her to do it again, broke things down, and rewarded smaller increments, and stayed calm myself. And that was a pretty good session. I'm going to stop there. Thanks for watching.